were demonstrating mourning the martyr, and we were attacked by the police in a very brutal way. Our demonstrations are for four main reasons: constitutional reforms, and stop the naturalization, political naturalization, and free the political prisoners and declare that they are innocent, and to have a power sharing. And we were so peaceful in the way we demonstrated, but we were fed by a brutal police force, and that force led the country to have two young men killed, and that's what happened today. And there were a great emphasis on being peaceful in the demonstration while we were faced by the brutal aggression by the police.